went to the potter's house. He was working on his wheel, and I wondered how he learned to turn clay into what he feels. Round and round the wheel turned, and in his hands he formed works of art that stood apart in each vessel that was born. And the wheel turns around, and the clay grows higher, and it's all passed down in the love that inspires. I asked him, will you show me how to be a potter too? I want to learn how to work the wheel and be just like you. He said it's not that simple, there's a lot to understand. For works of art come from the heart before they reach the hand. And the wheel turns round, and the clay grows higher, and it's all passed down in the love that inspires. I studied with the potter for many years and learned how to mold the clay from inside out as the wheel gets turned. He taught me to become the clay, and I came to understand his spirit lives inside of me and in every potter's hands. And the wheel turns around, and the clay grows higher, and it's all passed down in the love that inspires. And it's all passed down in the love that inspires.